Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm gonna show you how you can get this cool looking Spider-Man Homecoming hologram in your camera phone. So let's get to it. It's very simple. Just go to Play Store and search Holo, and the first step you will see is the hologram app that I'm using. On the menu screen, you have your downloaded holograms that you can select directly. Sliding up lets you do more other holograms that you can download for free. Just tap the download icon on the top right and you are good to go. Once you have downloaded the hologram, you can just select that from the mini screen and you can adjust the position and size of hologram and even can rotate it. Tapping camera icon will take picture. Don't forget to save it, otherwise you will lost it. You can also make videos with this app, which looks damn cool. If you move your camera, the hologram will retain its position where you attached it. Cool, isn't it? Now remember, there are tons of other holograms available to download too. Like this Togo. So guys, that's it for today's video. Keep sharing and always stay classy. Till then, it's your only 2Dex and I am signing out.